This is how it's done, y'all. This is how it's fucking done. I sweat.
Well, welcome back to my channel. So today we're finally taking a first listen to Stray Kids' Ordinary album. I know I'm a few days late, I did plan originally to do it on the day, but you know, life is as it is, so I couldn't do it on the exact date, but we are here finally, and I'm super, super excited. I've actually watched all the trailers, spoilers, whatever you want to call it. Normally I do try and stay away from that stuff, but I have been following this pre-comeback like it's nobody's business. So I'm just so excited. So we have 7 songs today in total, and I've heard a little bit of obviously Venom and Maniac on, you know, all kinds of social media as well since it was released a little bit. So I've heard like snippets, but obviously not the full song. So without further ado, let's go. And as always, guys, if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you don't miss when I post a new video, because I do post videos every week. And also, your commonly asked questions are always answered in the top pinned comments, so please do check there before you ask any questions regarding why I don't do music video reactions, etc. And yeah, now let's start. So the first one is Venom. And literally, when I saw the trailer, I literally lost my fucking shit. And I did a transition on TikTok with this. This is so fucking sick. The beat. Oh my god. Go on, chime in. Talk to me. Oh wow. Alright, so I'm in. I'm so excited. Oh my god, yes. Oh, it's just everything that I wanted. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Oh my god, stop it. Like, this beat is the sickest shit ever. Go on, hon. Talk to me. And then this though, like, oh yes, serenade me. The switches they always create is absolutely sickening. Watch out. I've had a newfound love for Ian's voice since Cheese. I don't know why. Stop it. Feelings. This is so hard. What the hell? Oh my god. I can't fucking deal with this. Jesus. Oh. Now we have Maniac, and I've heard the intro quite a couple times, or whichever part of the song it is, I'm not sure, but the Maniac thing. Yes. Chan starting, yes. The melody. Impeccable. Oh, go on, huh? This. God, it's so sick. I can't wait to watch the music video. Felix's voice. God, it's so good. The melody switch. Don't even. My God. My God. Oh my God, y'all. There are notes in the background. Probably something, right? Right. Obviously, it's not as much of a surprise because I've actually heard a little bit of some of them. Oh, this though. And the little birds tweeting like, what? Oh wow, back on it. God, they really know how to do this shit. Oh my God. So now we have Charmer. Okay, absolutely sickening. This is gonna be an all kill. I know it. Oh, that was hard as hell. I always love the Han ad libs in the background. That though. Don't whistle at me. Oh my God. This though. Bit oriental, right? Stop. Stop whistling. Oh my God. This is how it's done, y'all. This is how it's fucking done. I swear. Oh my God. Almost sounds a bit like beatboxing. Right? Oh, I will look at you. Felix. This though. No, stop it. You are the charmer, seriously. The whistling kills me, I swear to God. I can't even deal with this. Breathe. Yes. This is so sick. Like, this is a comeback and a half. This is a comeback and a half. This is so good, y'all. I can't. The instrumental. Whistling. Stop it. Yes, you are, darling. So now we have Freeze. And Hyunjin's like, dang. Yeah. So sick. Love the gangster kind of vibe they had in the trailer. Oh. This is disgusting. Talk to me. Yeah, breathe. Oof. Seriously, their beats are the sickest thing. The build up. Stop me. What the hell is this? Oh, that is so sick. I can't remember what this particular thing is called. Oh, Phoenix. And then the switches. But it keeps it so incredibly interesting. It keeps you kind of on your toes. Because you don't really know what's gonna happen. Uh-huh. And then. Oh my god, like what is this type of music style called? Oh my god. It's like on the tip of my tongue, but I can't remember what it's called. This is why I love Stray Kids. Because their beats are hard as hell. And so much attitude. Oh yeah, bring it down. Oh, the build up. No way, is that it? That is the end, isn't it? My goodness, okay. So now we've got Lonely Street. Did see the little trailer for this as well. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then we're all crying in the video, I don't know why. Uh-huh. Oh, with the guitar as well, though. Stop it. The clapping. Gotta read the lyrics after this, specifically for this one. That is so good. I think that's Changmin like singing that at the beginning, isn't it? So his singer voice should not be, you know, slept on, because that man can do everything. Uh huh. Oh, I love it. This. And Han. If you want to talk about a multi-talented man, this is him, because my fucking god, y'all know I have the softest spot for Han. Yeah. So now we have Waiting For Us, and this has got Bangchan, Lino, Sungmin, and IN. So basically the vocal line. Oh, this is beautiful. Stunning. Honestly, I am. Yeah, like I said, a little bit of a beat. More like with the drums and stuff. Stunning charm. Wow. I'm so mesmerized. What the hell? Absolutely stunning. No, don't. Definitely one I have to read the lyrics to afterwards. But just by listening to it though, even though I don't know what they're saying, it's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, right here waiting for us. Yeah, okay, I can kind of see a backstory. A little bit. It's giving me major Day 6 vibes. In the best way. Yeah, major Day 6 vibes. Maybe it's because Sungmin's an EXO's massive Day 6 fan. IN at the end though, stop it. Now we have Muddy Water and this has got Changbin, Hyunjin, Han and Felix. Oh, this though. Like 20s piano vibe? I'm sorry, what? In English and that deep voice. Oh, go on, Hyunjin. This is so unique. What? Okay, wow, the melody is so interesting. Go on, hon. Wow. Wow, okay, what is going on? Okay. Probably have to listen to it more than once for it to grow a little bit more on me, but it's sick as hell though. Stop it. This man, the effect he has on me. Okay. It's such an interesting combo. I love water. It's Aussie accent. Fucking obsessed. like with the R&B beat, but also like the 1920s inspired piano. But it just works. Okay guys, so that was Stray Kids' Ordinary album. I'm literally so happy right now. I don't know what to do with myself because finally I've listened to it and it was everything and more that I could have wanted. I literally can't pick a favorite right now. This is how it's done. They show the industry how it's bloody well done. Honestly, absolutely incredible. I'm super obsessed. If you have a favorite song, please let me know. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Maniac.